Hey everyone, it's Marissa and I'm back with another video. Today I wanted to share with you some quick little things that I did a little while ago. If you guys saw my craft desk, you would understand how I get things. Oh, I'm sure you guys know how things can get hidden under stuff. My little craft area is really small, my desk area, so I don't have a lot to work with. But anywho, I was cleaning up and I was like, oh my god, I didn't do a video on these. So I thought I'd share with you real quick what I did. So this first project, I don't know if you remember these little things that I picked up on one of my haul videos from Target. So I used this. And then these are from Dollar Tree. I had them last year. I had two of them and I tried to go back but didn't find one, and then I happened to go to some Dollar Tree not near me and of course I find some. So I picked up a few more of these, so I know that I have some on hand. So the first thing I did is make this cute little, sorry for the glare, look at how cute. So what I did was I grabbed one of these trees, these brush trees that are, I don't know, remember where I purchased this from. I think it's Michael's. That's a Michael's brand, right? Yeah, I purchased this from Michael's. I glued down the tree and the cute little deer, the reindeer. And the reindeer came with a small little bow, but I took that small little bow and just added a bigger bow. And I think I like the bigger bow better. It's just more dramatic, I guess. So, and then I put some snow that I got from, I believe this is, I don't remember where I got the snow, but you can get it anywhere. You can even get it at Dollar Tree. And then I added some, I don't know if you can see, I added some sequins in there and some star sequins just to add a little extra than the snow. Isn't she so cute? And then for the bottom, I just added some of this cord from, I believe this is Dollar Tree. No, I think this is from Hobby Lobby. So it's just some regular silver cord. I just tied it around the, or glue gunned it down on the cap. And then I just used some twine that I had on hand that I had actually like a little piece of it. And I just used that and then just tied some, the little bells and this, bead here. And I don't know if you can see because this glare is crazy, the little snowflake I have. The snowflake is hanging from the top from right here with a clear cord, one of my jewelry cords that I have here. So basically I use that and then I hung it from the top of this right here and it's just dangling right there. So look at how cute. Isn't she so cute? So I did that one. And then I also did this one right here using the pink deer, adding the bow. I got this bow from Dollar Tree. Did the same thing. I used E6000 to put this little guy over here down. And then the sequins, same thing. Just threw that in there. And I don't know if you guys remember where this was from or what brand, but I had this in my stash and I didn't use it yet. So I was like, you know what? This is super cute and super fun, so why not? And I have no clue where this is from. I probably got it from one of the expos or something. So I just put it around the cap at the bottom and then just tied a bow at the top. And look at how cute. Isn't it stinking cute? So I love it. These are my little snow globes. So I did that. And then when I was on the Zoom chat with the girls a while ago, it was, I want to say it was like in October. I was working on these and I totally forgot. This is what got lost in my, on my desk. So if you guys remember, I bought these bottle brush trees from from the 99 cents only store. I bought a couple of them. So all I did was I wrapped some of that Dollar Tree yarn around it. This Dollar Tree yarn. And I saw a video. Her name is, when I find it, I'll link it down below, but it's Strawberry Cream. I think that's her YouTube channel, Strawberry Cream, something like that. But I'll link it down below. But she did this really cute tutorial, super easy. You get your brush tree and you just wrap your yarn around it. And look at how cute. And then I added those little vase fillers to it as ornaments. And I only did it like, I did like some on the back, but I did most of it in the front. So this is just for like little decoration. It's not like nothing for anything like a swap or anything. I just wanted to add this to something that I'm going to be doing. So I got that color. And then I also did it in pink. Super cute. Very simple, very easy. Nothing too crazy. And then I did this big one here. And all these little fillers are from Hobby Lobby, from the Christmas section. So I did that. And then I also did these little wreaths. She did I believe she did a tutorial on these. And these little gems here, let me see if I can show you. Excuse me. I don't recall where I put them. They're probably somewhere underneath my desk somewhere, but these are the little gems that you get in the plastic containers that they sell at Hobby Lobby, and they come in different colors. So I just put them randomly on here, and then this is a bow that I got from Daiso. Now this right here, the wreath part where I wrap the yarn around, is actually a shower curtain rod, not a shower curtain rod, the shower curtain clips that goes onto the rod, and these are from Dollar Tree also. So yeah, I would show you guys if I knew where they were. They're somewhere here on my desk hidden. But yeah, they're just those little rings that you put on your shower curtains. And they have like little grooves in it. So that's what helped the yarn stay. And they come in a pack of, I want to say 12 from Dollar Tree. So I made this super cute. And then I made the pink one. Look at how cute. I love it. And then I made this blue one. Super cute. So I'll be adding this to something that I'm working on along with the trees. And then last but not least, my haul from 99 cent store. You saw that I bought these really cute candy canes, and I had to buy extra because I'm gonna hoard them because I love them. They're like pearl candy canes. And all I did, the same thing using this, is I wrapped the candy canes. Look at how cute. And you can dress them up. I'm going to probably put some bells and a some kind of ribbon around it and tie it in a bow on here. But I'm just waiting because I'm, like I said, I'm using it for something. So I did it in these three colors. And this one's more fluffy. This one is more fluffy, as you can tell, because I went around the candy cane a couple more times more than I did with the white and the pink one. So you can kind of tell, the more you wrap it, the more fluffy it will get. So yeah, these are my cute little quick project shares that I wanted to show you guys. And I hope everybody has a fantastic week, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye for now. Thanks for watching.